We're on board the Nea Bay, about 5 miles northeast of Toledo. This one of about 30 vessel escorts this ship has done so far this month.
Rightful rudder and come ahead.
The Nea Bay, setting out across a frozen Lake Erie to keep shipping moving on the Great Lakes.
You can almost think of the waterways the same way we think of highways.
The Cleveland skyline fading as the Coast Guard icebreaker clears a path to Toledo for the 1,000-foot iron ore freighter American Spirit. Great Lakes shipping, a $5 billion industry that can't stop during winter.
I don't think people understand how much shipping actually happens on the Great Lakes and how important icebreaking is to keep that shipping moving.
The ship actually uses its own weight to break the ice. Its rounded hull crushing ice as it moves through the water. The Nea Bay's massive wake churning up even more ice. Inside the 140-foot ship, home to a 19-man crew for weeks on end. Ricky Reese showing us where they bunk.
So you can see three guys in this corner plus two here. It gets pretty tight.
They eat together in this mess room. Meals prepared by Lorraine native Billy Shuck.
Obviously I love, serving my country. I love having a purpose, doing something great. Love cooking food.
It's basically like living in a big old house with a whole bunch of family. Because you have like officers and stuff, and they're like big parents.
A family guiding the Nea Bay into Canadian waters around Pelee Island, battling winds and thick ice. With ice covering more than 90% of Lake Erie, its mission is just beginning.
Every day is a fun day on the Nea Bay.
The ice out here so thick, we've had to turn back time and again for the American Spirit after it got stuck in the ice. The crew of the Nea Bay spending tonight in Toledo before heading north to the Detroit St. Clair River to help clear ice there and prevent flooding. That is another key part of their duties. On Lake Erie, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.